has happened here. I do see some crystal gems. Also, is this a letter? And this looks like a chewing gum. Alright. Is someone having an exciting day at school? Alright. Don't you worry at all. I'm gonna clean your scalp and your hair. Everything is gonna be fine. Okay. But do you want to tell me how that happened? You've no idea. Alright, alright. You can be all mysterious and secretive about it. I do see letter E here. Okay. And letter D. I don't think I can get further down here. Alright, let's start. I'm checking how loose this is. Does it hurt? Okay. No. Okay, good. I think I will add a little bit of oil here. It's gonna be definitely easier to remove. Okay, that looks like a piece from letter H. Okay. Are you sure you don't want to tell me how did this happen? Okay, I'm getting ready for Halloween. That's a little bit too early, don't you think? But alright. If you tell me that you were just trying out your costume, I believe you. I want to make sure it's spread here as well. And this one too. Okay. This oil is a hair oil. It's very good for your scalp as well. Beautiful, this one is coming out. Good. Okay, I'm just gonna put them all here. Okay, so we managed to extract this one. Good. this one is going to move. Yes, beautiful. Letter E is removed as well, and now the piece of letter H. Good. Do I see? So you have nothing there. This one seems okay. Very attached. You need something. I'm gonna try some water to loosen it up. It worked perfectly. And I did see something else here. Alright, this looks like a big one. Yeah, nothing to worry about. So, we'll be... Another letter. Do I see a letter M here? That's correct. Okay, it's very stuck. This might help loosen it up. Just another one. Oil made your scalp good. Okay, and here we have, I thought it's a chewing gum in the beginning, but now I think it's a candy. Right, it's very tangled in your hair, so I have to use some kind of a medicine to remove it. I think this will be perfect. And you can see here it is, it slid off on its own just as expected. It's very good. And I think that was the last piece. I have them all collected there. I'm gonna put that down. Examine your hair to see if we don't find any more crystals. Right. Okay, it looks clean here. Yes. And how does it feel? Oops. One more right here. Does feel stuck again. Okay, if I use some, I'll use just the normal oil. Okay, that will make it loose. Coming out my surprises I found in your hair. Like, I'm gonna check your scalp for dryness. Alright. And see the in general well-being of your hair structure and scalp. Alright. I'm using a special brush to see if any other kinds of animals lives in your hair. So far, darling, very good news. Nothing lives in your hair that you don't know. Yes. It looks very clean. Good. Very good. Now I'm gonna check this side. It's looking really well. Also looking really good. Okay. much, my darling. Everything is perfect with your scalp now. You can go back to your class, but please try to be a little bit more careful, alright? But if you run into any kind of problem, you can always come here and I am going to help you, alright? Ciao ciao for now. Ciao ciao. And I will see you soon.